Our system is being corrupted.
This game has come far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest Gore Nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the Super Gore Nest now.
Thank you. calm, you may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not, it's all part of the plan.
The Super Gornest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began, the oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Thank you.
masters. Let's help to make our friends transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Thank you.
Pot of the universe.
passage. Find them.
Evolution just needs a little push, and here at the UAC, we push hard.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Once your soul has been consumed, your fear will cease to exist. The UAC. Bridging the gap between...
now have access to the heart chamber. Generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now. ...50% of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Thank you.
Your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.